chose yogurt. It really gives a ton of acidity. It really helped that crunchy topping onto the salmon. The salmon is like next level, all thanks to the